Christchurch mother, Andre Pretorius, didn't like how she felt on antidepressants. So when she heard of a trial using micronutrients, she volunteered.
I could live a good life and I got confidence in my ability to keep myself well. That was a big deal for me.
Canterbury University researchers have now embarked on a world-first study.
So we're trying to see whether or not we can find alternative ways of treating some very common but serious psychiatric problems in our community through the use of vitamins and minerals.
Julia Rutledge is recruiting for two trials, one for the general public and another especially for pregnant women. Participants are given pills daily with 40 ingredients you'd find in everyday food, but in a far higher concentration.
You know, your vitamin B's, C's, D, and then your minerals, essential minerals like zinc, iron, iodine.
Scientists hope boosting the nutrients that aid the release of chemicals that make us happy will lead to better mental well-being.
Then we open up an avenue of exploration and opportunity to treat mental illness in a completely different way than we've been doing over the last 60 years.
New Zealand's depression and anxiety rates are rising. In 2016, around 7% of the population was taking antidepressants.
One in two adults will go through a serious period of mental and emotional distress.
Now, medications have a place. They save some people's lives. But sadly, they aren't helping enough people get well.
Participants in smaller trials have fared well on micronutrients. It's hoped results from this new study will not only help Kiwis like Andre, but anyone needing a helping hand, naturally. Jenny Saw, One News.